Conception doesn't mean birth, my friends. There was a time when I was conceived inside your heads. Are you planning on ever giving birth?